Magarini, sasa sisi kama wanachama wa chama cha UDA tuko na candidate. Candidate anaitwa Stanley Kenga, na yeye sisi tumemwadhimisha kama chama cha UDA, na tuko tayari kabisa Magarini kwamba ile kiti ilikuwa yetu ikaibiwa, sasa itarudi nyumbani. Na tumejitayarisha kama chama, we have all campaign materials ready, we have resources for our candidate, and we have human resource people on the ground who are busy campaigning. Sasa sisi tunangojea tu IBC iko established, and we roll our campaign. And this time I also want to tell watu wa ODM that kwa sababu sasa tumekubaliana maneno kidogo kidogo, that ODM will allow UDA to take the Magarini seat, so that the balance, we will allow them to take Opiyo Wandayi's seat, they allow us to take Magarini, you know, and that is how we're going to live. We'll agree with ODM, but I want to believe that Raila Odinga is agreeable to the fact that ile kiti ya Magarini ilikuwa yetu na ata yeah, amesha surrender. So we are very optimistic that Stanley Kenga Harisa atachukua ile kiti ya Magarini, because we are ready as a party, and the people there like him, they love him, and it will not be very difficult to take Magarini back. Now we are talking. We are talking with the ODM brigade. Now we need to find a. We don't want to go and start fighting in Magarini, you know, and then break the relationship, the good relationship that we have, you know. So in Magarini, it is as good as done. We have Magarini in our bag as the UDA party. No, we are not going for nomination. Magarini, we are not going for nomination. I can assure you, we have a candidate. The person who went to court, who paid for the case and all that, we have a candidate, and there'll be no nomination at all in Magarini. So whoever is dreaming that there'll be nomination, I want to tell them this. We have a candidate in Magarini called Stanley Kenga Harisa. We have agreed with the president, we have agreed with the party hierarchy, we have sealed it, we will give him a certificate so that he can akuwe mbele mbele. The candidate. And that will not change. I think what we will agree is to field a candidate that is agreeable on both sides. And I think the candidate is agreeable on that side is Stanley. He has a track record as an MCA. He fought hard. He lost the seat because somebody stole the votes. At recount, when those votes were recounted, it showed very clearly that Stanley had won the seat. So it's a matter of good gesture and a matter of good friendship. I think ni vizuri ama yani it is written that Stanley Kenga will be our candidate, and we will not go into nomination or any other mode of election. Stanley Kenga is our candidate.